never talk about that. He doesn't, he don't see that. So since he doesn't secrete that much oil, or the oil gland doesn't secrete it, we have the tendency to moisturize our hair, to put more moisture in there. The moisture becomes the water, like the plant, which the tree is the plant. Your hair is the plant. And the outer, when you put the water on it, it goes down. Anything, your skin, everything has pores. There's hair everywhere. So it grips. That's how people are getting cancer and all that. How do you get cancer? How is it now everybody don't, the smokers, you don't smoke in any area? Because it sucks into your body. Though you don't smoke, it still breathes into your skin. It sucks in there. So one, how do you grow? You have a child. You travel and come within a year, she has started walking. How did she start walking? How did she grow? What it is? When you lay down, you are dead. Your body becomes the same weight as a dead body because it's relaxed. It doesn't hear anything. So everything sucks into the skin and the body and it breathes in there. Environment. That's why most of us are getting all this skin cancer and skin diseases and problems and all that because of the living now in this world. Too many pollutions, too many side effects of medication. I've never seen any kind of that takes medication like you guys. Sorry. So the hair, the epidermal layer and all that, it's like the leaf. If you don't put a good thing in there to suck it, it sucks it, and then it gives the good roots. Just like you put a corn or something, a seed on the ground, and it started popping out, growing. How did the seed pop out growing like it? Because it has good soil and good moisture. And that's the same thing to your hair and skin. So before I let Mika talk, I'll let Mika speak. Then I'll show you her hair. Then I'll let everybody talk about your skin or hair or what you have in mind or question. So I'm ready to introduce Mika to you guys.
Share with you what's going on with Chateau and what kind of experience she has to offer. The best way that I can help with that is to let you know about my experience with her. I first came into Chateau about, I guess almost exactly a year ago. I had, my family was one of those traditional African-American families where once a girl was at a certain age, a perm was put in her hair, period. I mean, it really didn't matter what the texture was or anything like that. It was just what was done. So from the time I was 9 until I was 35, I had a perm in my hair. And I decided at some point that it didn't make any sense. And I wanted my hair to be healthy and I wanted it to be natural. But because this was my way of life for so long, I had no idea where to begin. And I've only lived in Chicago since 2007 and I didn't really have, I hadn't been to a hairdresser or a hairstylist I was happy with. I didn't know what to do, so I Googled. And I found Chateau. And I called her. And when I finally got to Chateau and she got my hair in her hands, I knew that I was in the right place. I'm curious to hear from you what my hair said to you. the medium, because we never had that conversation, but
yeah.
I think it must have said something.
Because I knew it's confused. The hair gets confused when you have relaxer at the top of it, halfway or three-quarter way, and then you have natural hair at the base. And the natural hair says, hey, I'm taking over, I'm coming, I'm pushing up. Then the relaxer is at the top. And then he said, no, I'm here before you came. I'm not going to let you take over. So then the confusion of the relaxer and the natural hair create confusion for you. You don't even know what to do. Some textures, it's a little bit blend. You can blend it. Some of them, also you see the straight and the base, real coarse, and they don't know what to do. So either they want to cut it off completely or they don't. So yours was in that middle stage. Then you yourself don't know how to take care of it at home. So it's like, what do I do? Do I cut out written off or do I go gradual?
And that's where I was when I went to Chateau. I knew I was at the point though when you styled my hair at home with relaxer in between touch-ups, my hair was all over the floor. And it hadn't been that way for my whole life, but just within, I don't know, maybe it was Chicago weather, I have no idea. But my